Hey, what's up YouTube? So today I want to show you guys how to downgrade iOS 9 to iOS 8.1.3. This will actually work with iOS 8.1.4 beta as well. And you'd be able to downgrade from, say, iOS 9 to the iOS 8.4 beta, or you can downgrade to the iOS 8.3 public, which is the current firmware that Apple is offering. The reason you would want to downgrade, one, iOS 9 is a beta, and betas come with bugs, so sometimes people get into something they didn't realize they were getting into. Second is there is now actually a public jailbreak open for iOS 8.3, so you may want the benefits of a jailbreak versus being on the latest and greatest. Right here I have an iPad Air. This will work for any other device: iPad Air 2, iPhone 6, iPhone 6 Plus, iPhone 5S, 4S, 4, or not 4, you know what I mean. Anyways, this device here is running you can see here I have a 6-digit passcode, so this is running the, oops, I forgot where it was, iOS 9 Beta 2, which was released today, and right here. What I'm going to do is I have now gone through, so I'll leave the link in the description here. Basically, you're going to download the latest firmware for your device. Once you've done that and you have it in your downloads folder, it's going to appear as a .ipsw file. And this is basically all we need. So from here, you're going to want to plug in your device, trust it, and load it up to iTunes. And I have done so right here. So here's my iPad. Now, if I click Restore iPad, it's just going to want to download iOS 9 and restore it that way. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use the Alt key here. So if I hold and click Alt and then tap the Restore, make sure you guys turn Find My iPhone off on your device before you go ahead and do that. So I'm just going to quickly go ahead and do this. To turn off the Find My iPhone, which is pretty good to show you guys here, to downgrade, you go into iCloud, and then you scroll down and turn the Find My iPad, in this case, off. And I'll just enter my password. Your password will be your iTunes password, so make sure you have that available to be able to do the downgrade, as this is enabled by default with Apple. So once you have it and you've entered in your password, you'll turn it off. It'll say it's off, and then once again you'll be able to, you'll actually get an email about it too if you have all that set up. So we can just do this again. I'm gonna hold the Option key, and what I get is a window here. This is your Finder window, so you'll be able to navigate through your device and find what you're looking for. You can open up the side here so that you can choose, say, your downloads folder. And then what you'll want to do is you'll just want to select this here, which isn't working for me. There we go. And click open and then restore. At this point, you're going to have a long basic wait process. The device will reboot twice. I'll show you guys one of the reboots here. And then from there, we will be downgraded from iOS 9 to iOS 8.3, sorry. So then we'd be able to use the jailbreak. We'd be back on a regular public firmware. Just for the record, this will wipe your device completely. It'll be brand new, so just like you bought it in store. Make sure you do a backup before you proceed with this. I can't stress that enough. This will destroy all the data on the iPad. Make sure you do a backup. So as you can see here, the device is now rebooting. And we'll go through the sequence to restore. iTunes gives you a bit of a notification there. And now the device is restoring to iOS 8.3. And that's it, guys. It's a pretty simple process if you just follow those steps. As I showed here, you will be able to downgrade from iOS 9 to iOS 8.1.3. Like I said, this will also work for you guys on iOS 8.4. You will be able to downgrade to iOS 8.3 and so on. So thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys again next time. Cheers.